Hi, my name is Rashmi Dubey and I'm from India. Ever since as a kid, like, I was always interested in biology. I always wanted to be a doctor, like actually a medical doctor. Then I came into sciences and I wanted to like do something that would impact people in a positive way. So I came to US in 2010 to do my PhD from Boston College. My third rotation was in Marc-Jan Gubbels Lab and I really enjoyed it. I learned so much during that 7 weeks period that I was like, yes, I can explore this more. I had never basically heard about this Toxoplasma gondii, the organism that we work in. It is like really deadly in immunocompromised people. And like 1/3 of the population is infected by this disease. So that really, you know, hyped my interest. And I like, it was amazing that even the division of the parasite is not that well understood now. When the parasite will infect you, it will be just give you a flu-like symptoms. You'll just get mild fever or something. And then eventually the immune system will just destroy it. But the parasite is never destroyed actually. It just goes and sits in the dormant stage. In the parasite, it has this striking change in the localization from once it is inside the host cells to outside the host cells. And this is the mechanism that I'm trying to study. Our lab is a basic biology lab. We manipulate the genome of the parasite and then see how it is behaving.
Today I'm going to test the activity in one of my mutants, that is the parasitic mutant. This lower incubator has all the host cells in it. This is what all our lines grow. Then we put it in the new host cells to maintain them, basically.
In my project, I've done a lot of mutations, mutated one particular amino acid.
We fix the parasites with methanol and visualize it under the microscope.
We try to see how it fits, how the behavior of the parasite is changing.
I prepare these parasite lysates and then I store it in minus 80 degrees C. I'm measuring the growth of these fluorescent parasites. Using different carbon sources, I've tried to see if the parasite can grow in it. This experiment will go on for like 7 days straight. So I just have to click on this, and since it is a 96 well plate, black clear bottom, I'll click on that. This experiment, I had set it up yesterday. After 24 hours, how much the parasites have grown within the host cells.
Big picture goal is, of course, to find therapeutics because there's no vaccine still available for toxoplasmosis. Whenever you look at the big picture, it gives you a lot of satisfaction and you see the impact that you feel that, yes, I really enjoy this. There's so much to it than just what is written in textbooks. You're exploring yourself, that is, exploring and finding why, if something happens, why it is. It's very satisfying.